Good morning, children. Welcome to today's section. Today's section is for third standard students. Yes, children. And today we are going to learn the new topic in the grammar. Yes, that is the affirmative and negative answers. The name of the topic is what, children? Affirmative and negative answers. Yes, children. Now, here, what is affirmative? Affirmative means what, children? It always answers in the positive sense. It always gives us the answer in the positive way. Yes. So, in affirmative sentence, we do not use not. Not is absent in the affirmative sentence. Yes. So, here first you have to write a small definition so that it will be easy for you to understand. See here, the first point, that is affirmative. Yes. It indicates a positive sense. Indicates a positive sense, or it indicates a positive answer also. You can, for you to easy to understand, you can write answer also. Whatever we are doing, the correct thing, yes, the true thing, is it comes in the affirmative sentence. So here, in the affirmative sentence, not is absent. Yes, children. In the affirmative sentence, in the affirmative sentence, not is absent. Not is absent. Not is what here? Not is absent in the affirmative sentence. So here, now it always gives us the positive answer. It always gives us the positive answer. So here, now coming to the negative sentence, it indicates sides or a negative answer. For you to make easy, I have used the word answer. Whatever we answer, when we answer for the question, we should be alert whether it is positive or it is negative. So here, in the negative sentence, it contains not. Yes, in the negative sentence, it contains not. In the negative sentence, in the negative sentence, it contains not.
Negative sentence, no, it is not. No,
it is not. So here down you can see children now. First one, is it 9 o'clock? No, it is not. Yes, what is the time in the watch, children? It is 9 o'clock? No, it is 3 o'clock. What is the time? 3. So they have asked, is it 9 o'clock? No, it is not. That means it is the negative sentence. What it is? It is the negative sentence. Now next one. Is it raining? See children, the climate in the picture. You can see the rain in the picture here. It is raining, children. Is it raining? Is it raining? No. It is the sunny. The weather is sunny. There is no raindrops. You can see in the picture. So what will be the answer here? No, it is not. No, it is not. That means it is a negative sentence. Why? Because we are using the not, children. What we are using? Not. Is it Thursday? Is it Thursday? You can see on the calendar here, the name of the day is written. What day is written here? Thursday. So what is the question here? Is it Thursday? So what will be the answer, children? Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. So it is which sentence? Affirmative sentence. Which sentence is it? Affirmative sentence. Are they playing? What is the sentence here? Are they playing? See children, what these two children are doing there? What these two children are doing? Two girls? Tell me children, what these two girls are doing? Yes, they are playing. Yes. Yes or no? They are playing. So what we have to write here? Yes. They are. Why they? Because two people are there. Yes or no? So we use the they are. Yes, they are. Second one. Are they boys? Children, you can see this picture. Do you think these two people are boys? No, they are girls. Why? Because one girl is wearing a hairband here and another girl is wearing a frock. With the dress code, we can identify they are girls. What they are? They are girls. So we say, no, they are not. It is the negative sentence. No, they are not. He is laughing. See the picture, children. What the boy is doing there in the picture? Huh? His mouth is open. That means he is laughing loudly. Yes or no? Yes, he is. What is the answer here? Yes, he is. And the answer is in the negative sentence. Next. Are they sleeping? Are they sleeping? Children, you can see these two, one boy and one girl. They are sleeping on the bed? No, they are walking. What they are doing, children? They are walking. So, we have to use their which sentence? Negative sentence or affirmative sentence? Affirmative, negative sentence. What we have to say? No, they are not. What is the correct answer? No, they are not. And here, next sentence is what here? Is she studying? Is she studying? Then you can see the girl is looking in the book. She is holding a pen in her hand. She is writing the notes. So what she is doing? Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Now, let us solve the exercise, children. of clock. What is the first one there? Write down the answers to each question and say whether it is affirmative or negative. Yes, the first one is done for you. It is 9 o'clock. Is it 9 o'clock? The answer is here what? No. No, it is not. Which sentence is this? Negative sentence. Negative sentence. Second one. Is it raining? Is it raining? You have seen the picture, children. In that picture, it is not raining. The climate is sunny. No, it is not. No, it is not. The which sentence is the children? Negative sentence. Negative sentence. Third one. Is it Thursday? Is it? Name of the day. The first letter capital. So you have seen that children, in that picture you can see on the calendar Thursday is already mentioned. So what we have to write then? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. So which sentence is this? Which sentence, children? This is affirmative. Affirmative sentence. Affirmative sentence. Fourth one. That is, are they playing? Are they playing? The answer is what here? You can see the two girls are playing there. Yes or no? So, yes, they are. Yes, they are. And the answer is what here? Affirmative sentence. Are, yes, they are. Fifth one. Are they boys? The two girls are standing there. Are they boys? But the question is asked what? Are they boys? So what we have to answer here? No. No. They are not. No, they are not. Which sentence is this? Negative sentence. Which sentence is this, children? Negative sentence. No, they are not. Next. Now, sixth one. Sixth one is what here? Is he laughing? Is he laughing? In the picture you can see, children, the boy is laughing there. I'll write properly. Yes, the boy is laughing. So the sentence is what here? Yes, he is. This sentence is called as what? Affirmative sentence. Next, seventh one. Are they sleeping? Are they sleeping? So the answer is here, no. answer is what here? Negative. Because they are walking children. What they are doing? They are walking. Eighth one. Is she studying? Is she studying? So yes, she is. So this is what sentence now? Affirmative sentence. What sentence? Affirmative sentence. So this is the textbook for children. You can write this only in your textbook. Okay? You can write this only in your textbook. Then complete these notes and send me the photocopy of this. Okay, children. Thank you, children. Have a great day.